Yo, what up, CPA Strength? Back for another motherfucking video. What is my series? What the fuck's my series called? Accounting for Beginners. This is number 17. This one, we're going to do T accounts. I've been getting a lot of questions on T accounts, so that's why this video is coming out. So drop a question down there in the comments if you want to see something, another video. I write them down. I write all the comments or all the questions for videos on my phone, and then, you know, if I get like 3 or 4 or 5 or 6, then I'm like, oh, I'm going to make that video first. Enough about that. This one is T accounts. Side note. I never understood T accounts, how they were taught in the books, how I learned it in school, and it's day one stuff. So I really think that that's a reason why I totally struggled all through college. Because I didn't learn this, my DCA LUR, I didn't learn that until I was studying for a CPA exam after college. The T account is like day one stuff, and I didn't know it, and that's why I struggled. So I think you need to know the basics, front, back, left, right. T accounts is like beginning, it's like day one stuff. So I want to show you that you don't need to use T accounts. You know, maybe on your test, you might have to do a T account, but if you write down a scratch sheet of paper, doing your homework or a test or quiz, DCA LUR, and write out what they mean, you're going to be fine on the T accounts. So let's get into this. T accounts. I feel like I have to have a pen in my hand or something to point. I don't know why. A T account, at the basic level, is an account title. You know, the account titles, I guess at the macro level, you know, is either going to be an asset, a draw, an expense, a liability, equity, or revenue. And if you see here on the DCA LUR, those are the same accounts: asset, draw, expense, liability, equity, revenue. And now this is, and it's got a left side and a right side, the T account does. And debit is always left-hand side, credit is always right-hand side. Ooh, I forgot a parentheses over here. Don't hate. And that's also with my DCA LUR. Now if you notice, they call it a T account because it looks like a T. Mine, the DCA LUR, you know, is a T account as well. Wow, that was fucking exhausting doing this. This is the T accounts. Now, I got a book. So I cheated, so, because I wanted to have exactly what, you know, they're teaching classes or what, you know, how the masses learn it, but show you right here. There we go. So that is like 57 of this book, page 57 of this book. I got it off Amazon for $10 used. I'm not really sure what year it is, but I believe this debit and credit system of accounting has been going since like the 1400s. So I think we're good for 5 years, you know, like I think a 5-year-old, 10-year-old basic accounting book is going to be fine. Not much changes with the debits and credits. They've been left and right for 700 years, so, or 600, whatever. So, what was that? What did I do? Now, when I show you that, that's the T account. So, this is in the book. This is how you learn T accounts in school. This right here shows the same thing as this DCA LUR. Although, how are you going to remember this when you're starting off? And to write that down on a scratch piece of paper is going to take forever. This, just how they teach it in school, just doesn't compute with my brain. If this works for you, then by all means, do it. This is what works for me, but I'm going to show you it's the exact same thing as a T account. So the DCA lure is the exact same thing. Let's just start through with the T accounts. Now these are the accounts. You see, as before, every account has a title. Debit and credit's always left. Title, debit, credit. 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 What I like to do in the DCA lure is just write debit and credit once instead of 3, 4, 6 different times. That's just me. Let's see if everything makes sense, DCA lure to the book. Asset. Debit side goes up, credit side goes down. DCA lure. Asset, debit positive, debit up, credit down. Works. Liabilities. Credit up, debit down. DCA lure. DCA lure, liability up, debit down. And I'm sorry, I use it like interchangeable, like positive and negative and up and down for the debits and credits. I know that might be a little confusing, but I just wanted to do how they have it in the books. And then this is kind of my style. You know, you can do whatever you want. You can think that these are the up, you know, these are the up positions and not a positive and negative. Do what the fuck you want to do. Okay, let's get it. The third account we're going to look at. Owner's equity. Up credit, positive credit, down debit. Equity. Yes, positive credit, down debit. Let's look for the owner's drawing. T account. Credit down, debit up. DCA lure. Draw. Debit up, credit down. Positive, negative. Let's go to revenue. T account. Credit up, debit down. Revenue DCA lure. Credit up or positive, debit down or negative. These are the positive sides or the upsides where they fall. I did like the opposite side on number 16. If you were wondering, I think I give a good breakdown DCA lure and accounting for beginner 16. Where were we? Expenses. Whew, this is fucking exhausting. Expenses, credit down, debit up. That's the T account. Expenses, debit up, credit down. Positive, negative. Okay. So basically, this is what they're teaching in the book. These are T accounts. I guess what I'm trying to get at is the DCA lure is a T account. And the way the book broke these T accounts down, it tries to, you know, does some other things, which a DCA lure does. Now, this is an equals right there. Ooh, someone texted about some chippers. I'm always trying to get my chippers up, dog. It was chippers. All right, so in the book, they say assets equal liabilities plus equity. That is the basic accounting equation. DC Hadler has that in because I say this is an equal sign. And assets equal liability plus equity. That's the balance sheet. So this is the balance sheet there. Then it has off of owner's equity. It has drawing account, which basically is negative equity right here. See, it's like the other side of equity because it comes out of the equity. So right there, that works for there. Then it says, oh, you have the income statement, which is revenues minus expenses. And here we go. Here's the income statement. I've been getting a lot of questions for the T accounts. I don't use T accounts. I never understood T accounts. If you do, awesome. But I find it much more easy to just use DCA Lure as a T account. It's the end of the video. Let's do some words of encouragement. This is, you know what I'm saying, I only see haters when I'm looking in the rear view. Call me Ray Charles, because I don't see you fucking haters. Anyways, peace!